Brezdorn Jungle Guy here for the last time.
Yo.
And this is our grand finale to Watch Dogs. So, we taking down Lucky Quinn. We taking down Iraq. We taking out everyone responsible for death of Aiden's niece. We've lost so much. Now there's just one person left to take care of. Damien and Branks.
It's Clara.
Forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh no. Oh god damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
I hope these are untraceable.
Oh! Hey! Don't give anybody my name, okay? Yeah, sure.
One of Chicago's most notorious personalities, Dermot Lucky Quinn, is dead. Quinn was believed to have mob ties with the Chicago South Club for many decades, but no criminal charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel, the Merlot.
I hope you don't mind. I'm grabbing some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixers will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. Ant City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether. That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
Selma.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
While the officer's face is not clearly visible on the cell phone's video, her badge number is...
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
I do know Nikki's safe, and I know you'll pay for Clara.
You think you're the hero in all this? Read your own press. You're a terror to this city. You and your vainglorious bullshit. Come on, then. Come and get me. Let's finish this. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. You'll like this. I've unlocked CTOS. Completely. I am inside the system. And you are in for a show.
CTOSA. CTOS. System compromised.
T-Bone?
So there I am, waiting for my train when the lights go out.
I guarantee that's just the start of it. Damien has full access.
Over my dead body? I'm not gonna let my CTOS baby get jumped up by that wackadoodle. There's a weak point he won't know about. Now get over there and shut it down. That'll end his joyride quick and pronto.
I'll call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being useful.
CTOS. It really is a wonder of human ingenuity.
decades, but no criminal charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel, the Merlot.
The firewall. T-Bone might have an idea. He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from three separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed. We'll get it done right.
I swear people are done.
Did you really think you could stop me so easily? I'm disappointed. I took you for someone more clever, but I'm forced to see you're like everyone else. Ah, the silent treatment. You'll leave me an emotional wreck. And who knows what I'll do in such a state. Come on, Aiden, impress me. What will you do now? Throw me out my game? Come on. You can do better.
Damien's screwing with the navigation. He's trying to slow me down. Focus on one location at a time.
Squad, we got a hit on the situation. Suspect located. Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
This is the police. Pull over.
Stop your vehicle and give yourself. We don't have a shot here. On the move.
He's making it easy. Head straight for us.
I'm gonna try to hit him.
Stop the vehicle. I repeat, stop the vehicle.
Check out all this control.
I'm gonna ram him!
Stop the fucking vehicle!
And I'm saving the best for you, partner.
Stop your vehicle now!
know that opinion polls show that most people find the CTOS to be safe? That's PR for you. Wonder how they'll swing this one. Looks like you didn't need your hacker chick after all.
Done. Your viruses are in.
All right. We're in it now. Do you head back to that weak point, right where we started? That'll open up for you like a lady's... never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
CTOS.
Enjoy the show.
Give us 30 seconds.
For what?
30 seconds inside CTOS, we drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what Boom has broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No. I'm tired of all the noise.
We will not forget this.
Up, and we are now approximately 300 miles above the Earth, right above Chicago. Lights out, Chicago. It's 2003 Blackout Part 2. Isn't it beautiful, Grezdor? I don't think I've ever seen an entire city black out once.
Huh?
gun monologue in the gun's pocket.
What about you? Some might blame you for Linda's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murloc job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan for leaving me, for not stopping me when I had the chance.
Bring it on, Damien. You think the music goes good with this? If it doesn't, folks, we apologize. Well, at least I apologize. I don't know about Grezdor, on the other hand.
Hey, I'm just hoping.
Yeah, I know. He's at the lighthouse. The one place in the city that still has power.
Oops.
It's okay. It's okay. Isn't Chicago on the lake, near one of the Great Lakes or something?
Mm-hmm.
Nowhere to run, Damien! We got you now! Oh, you bastard! Always starring and sound like the Joker talking to Batman, and quite frankly, it ticks me off. Whoops. Kill the music entirely. Just pause. Damien! Come out, wherever you are.
Now I'm spending my final hours standing on the widow's walk. That's what they call the
Don't you even.
Lookout. The widow's walk. Did you know that? I didn't. Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
Don't even what, jump guy?
No more music. Let's just let this play out.
Oh, I was gonna play music during the end credits.
I thought we could use the end credits to discuss what we liked about the game and what we hated it.
Fine.
Well, that's what the professional critics do.
Surprise, surprise.
Yeah, but this is a walkthrough, not a criticism video. Let's leave that stuff to Angry Joe.
You got a speech, Damien?
Oh, I know that guy. Man, he is so angry. Any last words, Damien? Any confession?
Fuck you! Look at you! You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble? You played me. That's what this is about. I played you! Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece.
Tell him some of you don't know.
Family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose. Ah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot.
What the?
What are you doing,
Shorty?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over.
Damien hired him.
Mm-hmm.
Fixers. Loyal only to their money.
Take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Up, 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 up. Phone two. Give it to me. Come on, hand it over.
I don't know what Damien wanted in those final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix Carl's death. But instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city. And me, changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. I look forward. Everything is connected. And I'll use that to expose.
Okay, to the end.
If necessary.
Alright. Play it. That punish. He will be the watchdog.
Oh, come on. Fucking advertisements.
Rushmore is dead. Oh, and this is the epilogue. Behold our effects, the effects of Ains' fight on the city. Mm-hmm. The mayor's dead.
Did the mayor kill himself over this exposure, or was he executed?
Commence heckling. Liar! Oh man, this is good. I didn't know they were good at being funny. Don't believe it, people. They're lying. They've been lying to you from the beginning. You want to make the world a better place? Stop being in it! I'm surprised they're still going with CTOS after this.
Mm-hmm.
Just considering all the flaws. I'm sure it's gonna be a snooze fest.
You want my music?
No, I meant that way he's booked. Oh, crud, Dead Sex pissed off. Great. Now they sound more like terrorists than hackers.
Exactly.
Hey, Grestor, we were talking earlier about how people love how people don't like vigilantes.
Mm-hmm.
Look, see, even the police are fans of him. Mm-hmm. Because he can do the stuff that they can't. Oh, and look, Sheriff DeMarco. Another good, another scumbag is behind bars. We just made, or Aiden has made the world a better place. Mm-hmm. And at the same time, expose a human trafficking ring that goes all the way up to the governor of Illinois.
Mm.
I have a feeling this is going to lead to a lot of arrests and resignations. Possibly the biggest scandal the country's seen since Watergate.
Probably.
Ah.
CTOS is back online. Many are raising questions about the safety features needed to run a complex system in a major city.
Now, we just have one last thing. Last thing to take care of.
I got one last bone for you to chase. Marie finally gave in, then suddenly he was all gone.
You tired, Gradstorm?
Dude, it's 8 where we live. Yeah, it's a bit tiring.
Sorry, Gradzor. But we need to tie up. There's some loot. There's one last loose end that we need to tie up.
Maurice is one of his loose ends.
That's fine. It's ultimately my problem. Let Aiden go do his job. I want to show my car. We'll stop being this chronicler and just.
I want to save. Keep quiet.
Yep.
Well, then, people. Yeah. For the last time, this is Jungle Guy.
And this is Grezdor.
And we're signing off for our finale for Watch Dogs.
Adios, so, mi amigos.
So, oh, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channels. And we will be sure to have more video playthroughs posted in the future.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully we can do Destiny when it comes out. Maybe.
Oh, I don't know about that.
What about AC Unity?
Maybe.
Rogue?
That's the one where you're doing the Templars instead of the Assassins, right?
Yes.
Then no, I'm not doing that one.
Fair enough.
Because it's supposed to be about Assassins.
Good night!
I know you'd be back. Guys like us, we don't know when to stop.
It's done. You're the last.
There is no last.
Maurice is living his own private hell. He's a victim in all of this. And I've seen enough death. He's gonna get a second chance. We both are.